2014. It's July. So it's another open studio. And here I am again giving you a walk around, seeing what's here this year. Well, this is new. Vandercook Proofing Press being restored. Needs a new roller, but pretty much back there, and I'm hoping that this is going to proof some nice crisp type for me. I found this information board from an exhibition I'd had in the library, so I've put that up. And on this wall, as usual, some framed pictures. I've sold more framed engravings this year than the last few years. It's been good. And for somebody who wants to take away something less expensive, there are hand-printed cards of different designs. These square ones are a new venture. They've been very popular. We need to print some more. As always, there are browsers of unframed engravings. I've got 4 of these browsers, so things aren't quite so stuffed in them as they have been sometimes. A new door giving light. And a new floor standing browser, which I fettled out of a baby's crib stand that I found in a charity shop. I'm not pushing book plates quite so hard, because I've got rather a lot of them in my book. I don't really need any more book plate commissions for a couple of months. Books and magazines that have featured my things. I can see you, Mr. Hare. On show again, special offer this weekend. And engraving something new, working on a new demonstration book of a heron. That's state 4. It's coming on slowly. Sketchbook. Got the wine bottles out, but this year I've got the original blocks that we used to make the labels. Over here, apart from odds and ends of the printing press collection and the type, paid a little bit more attention to the books. Red has been working, demonstrating the printing of engravings. This is my new block cabinet that I made out of a wardrobe. And in the manner of old Victorian cabinets and chests, I've been pasting prints and parts of prints on it. This is an ongoing thing, and inside not exactly a life's work, but so far, lots and lots of blocks. And a few sketchbooks. There's been a lot of remodeling going on in here. Things are just a little bit more easy to find. I've reinstated the old pigeonholes there. CD is now in a vertical tower. And I even made a new drawer for the paper chest. And that's my tour for 2014. See you again next year.